contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Baton Rouge, Louisiana, Bray Wyatt.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
Approaching the ring from Montreal, Canada, Sami. Zayne.
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one. Of coal miners that are tuning in right now, I'll do my best to... Oh, man! And he collapses down to the canvas. This will be a physical battle. Narrowly avoids the attack there. Short shot to the throat. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Keep your eye on the future. Oh my gosh! Missed that by a good foot or two. Vicious smack to the torso. What does Youngblood need to do at this point, Ken?
Listen, this was going to be a tough fight no matter how you looked at it. And you know, this is the WWE, so anything can happen here. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Future may be having fun. Doing whatever it takes to win. No! High risk. And the risk pays off. The future. Wild strike doesn't find a home.
Three.
What a neck breaker.
I'm warning you, keep it up.
Are you kidding me? Look.
Four.
Oh, what a painful kick. Oh, what an elbow drop.
Five.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far.
Six.
It's been so physical. Look out.
Seven.
This doesn't end in the count out.
And we're going back between the ropes.
kiss her.
And he does it one more time.
Missed him.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
And he's toast.
He drops the elbow.
Oh, man, is he fired up. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
They had at each other in this match. Let's look back at everything that happened.
To an end.
Complete domination is what that was. My goodness.